Hey guys, happy new year to you all. Just want a couple of minutes of your time to share with you one of the many things I'm taking forward with me into 2021 from 2020. I'm a big believer, as you guys know, in making the past pay for the future, in plundering it of everything it owes us, and making it pay itself forward for our future. I believe that we should take every seed from every sorrow life hands us. Instead of getting trapped in the sorrow, staying there long enough, sitting with the pain long enough, so that the pain has a point and a purpose and makes us better humans for our future. A very popular word in 2020 was pivoting, wasn't it? That we were all forced to pivot in our own personal lives, in our businesses, churches, and so on, to reinvent ourselves, to morph, to chameleon into a different version of us and our organizations to survive. I think pivoting is a skill that we should all take with us into 2021, because we are not done yet. Pivoting is a great life skill, I think. We've all done it in the past, but didn't call it that. But many of us have done it far less frequently than we should, and less well than we should. Pivoting requires this internal willingness to let go. It requires mental dexterity and flexibility. It requires emotional range. It requires a willingness to unlearn and let go of things that we find attachment and certainty in a way that has become indulgent, and in a way that makes us get stuck in life and we are blind-spotted about it. But COVID came and ripped so much from us that we had no other option but to let go, but to move on, but to reinvent and renew. And I think whatever you learned from the enforced need to pivot, we should take with us into this new year. Make pivoting your idea. Become a master at it, and in your organization, take all that you learned from the pivoting you did last year and keep it in your skill set, in your toolkit, in your wisdom for life building that you are doing, that we are all doing. And let's learn how to become people and organizations that know how to pivot in lots of mini ways. A lot of this isn't huge things. Just on a daily basis, even being able to shift weight to something that's going to work better, to an idea that has more value in it, to this person that should be brought closer, this person that should be moved maybe to a different space, to a resource, a product, an idea that we should pivot and give more attention to, and give less attention to things that are draining us, and they're getting that attention just because they're familiar and always been there. Pivoting, I think, can add so much to the planet, to our businesses, our families, our lives, our relationships, our churches, if we'll keep that as part of our skill set and become masterful at it in this coming year. All right, well, I'm sending much love and blessing and good energy and love and light to you all for a great 2021. Let's make it a fantastic year. Why not? Love you guys. I'll speak to you soon. Thank you.